Hello, I am Tiasha Shea Edwards. I am a sophomore here at Johnson Smith University. I was born and raised in Salem, North Carolina. My parents are Charles Banks Dotson and Tasha Dotson. I was born September 8th, 1995. My family being are very special to me because without them, I would not be this way. They push me and make sure that I reach for my best. They are always there when I'm down and out. I know I will always have them to count on and have my back regardless of if I'm right or wrong. My mom, she's my everything, so is my dad. My siblings, I love them, even though we may fight and argue all the time. But I know at the end of the day, it's all love. And that's all we have. It's good. My major here at Smith is social work. I chose this major because I really enjoy working with others. And that's really what social work is about. Being there for others in the community. And just being there to support them and give them all the resources they need to they get that extra help that they are looking for that we can have for them. Social workers, they don't see color, they don't see race, they don't see gender. We just help those that need help, that want help, and then ask for help. I really love fashion. I love everything about it. If my major wasn't social work, fashion design would definitely be my second choice of major. Fashion is life, and I just really enjoy it. Like, I dream of being a part of fashion in New York City. Like, that is one of my biggest dreams. They're just awesome. I mean, there's nothing really else to be said about it. They just rock. They're ready. They just like family. They actually are family. I don't have friends. I have family. I'm good with them.
Hey, thank you all for watching my video. That is my story. That is my life. And I just hope you all enjoyed and learned a little about and if you would like to come out and see more information, just get to know me personally and just become a friend or associate.